Hello and welcome. In this video, I'm going to introduce some of the exciting new improvements and features that you can look forward to in version 12 of LOXON Config and the LOXON app. An all-new automatic designer with an improved user interface and a host of new features. The automatic designer gives you and your customers the ability to easily create powerful automatic rules from within the LOXON app. Here's how it works. Go to automatic designer from the app menu, then create a new automatic rule. Then set a condition. Here we have functions, operating modes, times, and weather data available. Several conditions can now be linked with the help of an AND or an OR function. What's also new is that from now on, messages such as push notifications, calls via the caller service, and emails via the mailer service can all be set as actions. Automatic rules can now not only be created and edited within the LOXON app, but with version 12, automatic rules can also be easily created and edited directly within LOXON Config. Support for PowerView from Hunter Douglas. Hunter Douglas is the world market leader for interior shading. Their central control unit for indoor blind control is the PowerView hub, which can conveniently now be read via the network of the mini server. Up to 32 scenes can be stored and called from the PowerView hub, addressed by the mini server. Hunter Douglas's PowerView is used by leading interior shade fabricators around the world, such as MHZ, Luxaflex, and Liha. Support for EEBUS interface. EEBUS is a manufacturer-independent communication protocol providing the standard for energy networking behind the grid connection, all in order to increase energy efficiency across the board. Leading manufacturers and energy providers such as Bosch, Siemens, Daikin, Vaillant, Miele, Kostal, and more all rely on EEBUS as the technology of the future. Now with version 12, we support the EEBUS interface for the HVAC use case. This means that devices that offer this protocol in the categories of heating, ventilation, and air conditioning can be connected directly to the mini server. Connections between the mini server and the EEBUS device take place over the network interface of the mini server, and you simply use a network search in the periphery to add a device. Modbus templates for Varta and Urkofen. New in version 12 are additional Modbus templates for the Varta Element Energy Storage System and the Urkofen Pelotronic Pellet Heating System. The Modbus templates allow you to integrate these two new products, as well as a variety of the existing products, all intuitively within LOXON Config. Resetting function blocks to default settings. This exciting new feature is purpose-developed for the likes of guest houses, hotels, showrooms, and commercial properties. From now on, you can create a default template for certain function blocks and then simply reset to default from within the LOXON app or LOXON Config. The function blocks which support this feature include the lighting controller, audio player, room ventilation controller, intelligent room controller, alarm clock, and schedule block. These compatible function blocks now have a new input, RTD, which the default templates can then be triggered from. You can create your own separate logic to actually trigger this input. A new sorting function in the LOXON app. One of the most requested app features is the ability for an individual user to sort items directly within the app. A long press on the respective tile now opens a new context menu. Selecting the Change Order option enables the ability for tiles and objects to be freely positioned with a simple drag and drop. The sorting is conveniently saved for the respective user and then synchronized between all their devices. In the app settings, under the item Rating and Sorted, you can select whether the new sorting should be applied to all devices of the respective user, or whether the sorting is device specific and therefore limited to the current device they're using. You also have the option to reset the sorting. Object linking for function blocks. With version 12, we have another new powerful feature to add to the LOXON app to customize the user interface, resulting in having related information available in one place. To do this, you need to link the respective function blocks within the properties in LOXON Config. Then, these two objects are now displayed in combination in the LOXON app. Object locking for function blocks. In certain situations, it may be necessary to temporarily lock a function block. Where this would be particularly useful is for planned maintenance or in the event of a damaged blind or curtain, for example. Enabling this feature will then prevent any automatic or manual operation of the object. This function is supported by all function blocks and offers more peace of mind in the event of necessary maintenance or shutdown. Additionally, when setting the lock, the user who pauses the object can then leave a note within the app for other users to see. The lighting controller now has presence input for mixing in lighting moods. The lighting controller has been improved yet again, enabling the mixing in of lighting moods when there is presence. For example, in a residential install, when you have a kitchen diner open plan space with active basic lighting, you can now mix in a bright cooking mood in the kitchen area when presence is detected in that space. To do this, check the presence box in LOXON config for the respective lighting mood, and then connect the relevant presence detector to the respective input. Network intercommunication. Intercommunication is used to connect several mini servers encrypted via the network interface to exchange data. Digital, analog, and text values can be sent and received between mini servers. For example, let's take a look at a residential building with multiple flats where one mini server is allocated to each flat and one mini server for the entire building. The electricity meter is connected to the building mini server but also sends data to the mini servers in each respective flat. This way, the tenants will be able to see their overview of energy consumption. With network intercommunication, the data is sent in an encrypted form. And there you have it, some of the exciting new features that you can look forward to with the latest release of LOXON Config and the LOXON app. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel so that you're always up to date. That's all for now though. Thanks for watching.